I had been studying playing cricket around 21 years old when I was study in university. The first time I played softball. Yeah, I played softball, and after that, my coach in softball, they introduced my to play cricket. Yeah, and I played for 2 months and go to competition, and we lost all the match. And after that, I think cricket is interesting something, but I can't understand. I think I will learn about cricket more, and I choose to play cricket after I finish the university. I play cricket and I work for association, and after that, about 12 years, I continue playing cricket and falling in love with cricket already. Yeah.
Sonarin Thipot is my captain in the first when I play the cricket. It's my best friend. Yes, because we play together, we start together. It's like 12 years.
He put energy for positive energy for everybody. She pulling up everybody.
She like to play cricket more aggressive. When she speak, she have her voice louder. You can hear everywhere.
The World Cup is a dream for us. We want to play with the big team, with the high level. We want to play with Australia, with England. We play with the big team, the good team in the world. I can't explain you because it's too much for us. Yeah, it's a proud. First time is proud of myself and proud of my team.
Really good bit of fielding.
Short, but she still gets through her first T20 international wicket for Latte.
I think it will give inspiration for the girl, for the boys in Thailand. People come to see around the women cricket, and they will see our play, the women play the cricket and cheering. I think it's the massive and the beautiful. Yeah, I think.